Hello everyone, this is your host Sharmila and welcome back to my channel Sharmila's Kitchen. Today I'll be making 3 types of bread toast recipes. They are so delicious, easy to make and perfect for breakfast, brunch and snacks also. First recipe will be the classic French toast. The next one will be crispy masala egg toast. And the third one will be yummy and cheesy pizza toast. So without further any delay, let's make the classic French toast recipe. To begin with the recipe, first trim off the brown edges from the bread. It will be good to use thick slices of bread. If you have 1 or 2 days old bread, that will also work fine for this French toast recipe. So after trimming off the edges of bread, let's make the dipping batter. Always use shallow plate to make the batter. In a shallow plate, break 1 egg, add 1/4 cup of milk, which is equivalent to 3 tablespoon milk. Add 1 teaspoon sugar, then cinnamon powder. Because of this cinnamon powder, the French toast will be super flavorful. You can also add few drops of vanilla essence. Now just a quick whisk and the batter is ready. Now in a frying pan, add 1 teaspoon butter along with little bit of refined oil, because you don't want the butter to be burnt. So adding little bit of refined oil prevents the butter from burning. Before dipping in the batter, give it a quick mix. So when the butter is nicely melting, dip the trimmed off bread slices in the egg milk batter and immediately take out and place on a hot butter. Keep the flame to a medium heat. Now we will be cooking the each side for 2 to 3 minutes until they become golden brown. Make sure you see the nice golden brown spots on the bread from both sides. When I have bread around, the first recipe that comes in my mind is this French toast. I like this recipe not only for taste but also for its easy skill levels. So the French toast is equally golden brown from both sides and is ready to take out. Remove to a plate, serve it warm with caramelized banana, a dollop of butter and crumb topping. It also goes well with maple syrup, date syrup or Nutella. You can also sprinkle powdered sugar on the top. So our easy and tasty French toast is ready under 5 minutes. Now let's move on to our next recipe, which is crunchy and masaledar suji toast. Break an egg. Put 1/4 cup of room temperature milk. Mix really well. Add 2 tablespoons suji. Semolina will make the toast very crunchy. 2 tablespoons chopped onions. About 2 tablespoons chopped coriander leaves. To make it really yummy, I am adding 1 sachet of Maggi masala. It's totally optional. If you don't want to add Maggi masala, you can add little bit of red chili powder and coriander powder. They will also give nice flavor. To make it little hot, I'm gonna be adding 1 chopped chili. Now give it a gentle mix. Now dip the bread slices in this mixture. And also spread the onion, coriander and chilies on each sides of the bread. Spread the mixture in every corner of the bread. As you have noticed that I have not trimmed off the sides of the bread. So you can also make the recipe without trimming the bread. Now fry the both sides until they become golden brown and crispy. The crunchy onion and chilies will make the bread toast absolutely delicious, and coriander will bring the freshness. It takes about 3 to 4 minutes to fry the both sides. So keep the flame on medium to high and fry the both sides. So now our yummy and crispy suji toast is ready. Serve it immediately and enjoy the breakfast. Now let's move on to our last recipe, that is absolute cheesy pizza toast. It has fresh house flavor, and who doesn't like the cheese on the bread? So again, in a shallow plate, add one egg, salt to taste, and add 1/4 cup of milk. Give it a good whisk. Now add chili flakes, mixed herb seasoning, some fresh and chopped parsley. Now dip the bread in the mixture. Make sure that the bread is equally coated. Put the bread slices immediately in the pan. You're going to fry the breads in oil or butter. When the down part is done, flip over. Now on the top of the bread, add pizza sauce. If you don't have pizza sauce, you can always welcome with tomato sauce. On the top, add chopped bell pepper. You can go with colored bell peppers. Few bits of tomatoes. I am putting capsicum ring, some chopped tomatoes, some chopped onions. Spread the mayonnaise also. It will make the cheese toast absolutely creamy. Top up with lots and lots of mozzarella cheese cubes. On the top, I am adding another layer of capsicum ring, onions and tomatoes. It will not only taste delicious but also makes it colorful. I'm in love with colorful veggies. While layering the veggies and cheese, make sure that you lower the flame. Now cover the pan and wait until the cheese has melted nicely. It will take 2 to 3 minutes. After 1 minute is over, you can check whether the cheese has melted or not. So after 2 minutes, the cheese has melted nicely and the top of the bread is coated with cheese very well. So our extremely delicious, creamy and cheesy pizza toast is ready. Now take it out from the pan. Let me show you how much cheesy the bread is. See, I am pulling the cheese. Pizza toast is absolutely cheesy and I love to pull the cheese. This is my favorite part. It's also very delicious. Cut into triangles and serve immediately. Try out this pizza toast for breakfast, brunch or snacks. And you can also pack it for kids' snack box because kids love cheese a lot. So guys, I hope you guys like my these 3 bread toast recipe ideas. If you make this bread toast recipe for your family, they will definitely love. So guys, try these 3 absolutely delicious recipes and let me know how it came out in the comment section below. If you like this recipe, please hit the like button, share with your friends and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.